PageCloud integrates with hundreds of web-based applications to help you add additional functionality to your website. PageCloud.com/apps gives you an overview of the documented apps. From the editor, you will find the most commonly used integrations in the sidebar under Apps. To add a Google map to your page, drag in the icon and then copy and paste the URL into the required field. Just like that, you've got a resizable map you can position anywhere on your site. Select the full width option if you want your integration to take up the entire width of the screen. Another way to add popular apps is to drag and drop or copy and paste the URL directly into the editor. You can do this for Google Maps, YouTube videos, Instagram images, and so much more. Keep in mind that any app that provides you with an embed code can easily be added to your page. Here's an example with a MailChimp form. Copy the provided embed code and paste it on your page. You can quickly resize the form so it fits on both the desktop and mobile versions of your page. Now, every time someone fills out the form, they will automatically be added to your newsletter list in MailChimp. In some cases, embedded apps might appear as an empty wireframe in the editor. However, if properly added to your page, they will appear as expected when viewed live. Here's an example with the Talk.to chat embed. Copy the embed code and paste it on your page. Once you save and view live, you will be able to start a chat directly on your page. Apps need to be added on a page-by-page basis. For now, the only site-wide app integrations are analytics. You can access these apps from your site's dashboard under Site Settings. For more information about app integrations, check out our knowledge base or reach out to our support team. We're always happy to help.